Hello, everybody. This is going to be the Void with my lovely co-caster Vincent.
Hello.
Hello. Now, Vincent is playing the game, and I'm going to be the observer. But I'm going to go AFK for the first 5 minutes, so you're going to have to deal with Vincent for a small time.
Oh, I'm really bad at casting games.
Well, it doesn't. You don't have to say anything. You just yeah. You don't have to say anything. Purely watching you is just good, is going to be good enough, probably. It'd just be a nice addition, and I'm gonna do music because people also like music. Alright, yeah, you don't have to say anything if you want. It'd just be nice. Yeah, I'll be right back.
See you later. So basically, since I have a lot of fighting ongoing here on the high cliff, I bought a damage upgrade to deal some better with these marauders, but apparently they are still wrecking me. So there's a lot of air apparently, so I'm trying out an air counter, which is a cyclone. Also quite nice if you want some additional damage output for farming. Ooh, an investor. And she bought some battle creatures there, which are going to counter me as soon as they have Germator cannon, so I need to watch out. Probably adding a ghost would be best now. Oh, there was a nice free. Oh, another Fester, two Festers. How could I miss that? and another battle creature. Right, I didn't want to take his battle creature again because apparently he doesn't know about Cyclone. So I'm not going ahead and also killing a third one. Would be pretty mean if I did that. But this Infestor is going to die soon. So one face to die there to an EMP on one shot, which actually kills High Templars as well as Dark Templars as well as Infestors, but two EMPs do not kill it. Might have needed to call in Savior there, probably to get hands of these stimming marines. But yeah. Saviors are 750 minerals in the late game, which is a lot. So I decided to not to. Oh, the Void, are you back? Oh, for 1 second it sounded like it was. So I'm going to upgrade my ghost damage a bit so I can kill the Templars and Infestors with two hits. It should be very nice. Because it's free 250 minerals each. I didn't watch it. God damn it. Poor ghost. There's quite some mess there. What is this axe kills ghost? Oh, that explains a lot. Oh, this X-Gar sniped another Cyclone. How mean. And there goes the Infestor. Oh, another ghost for Desi as well. goes around here. So probably I should switch tactics. Skull is going for Medivac. So probably I'm going for Vikings. Or keep the Cyclone. Not sure yet. Need to watch out not to get Jamaica cannons, because all my Cyclones be dead. Lloyd, are you back?
Hello everyone, how's it going? I see, well, Vincent, your top bounty, not bad.
Well, I got 2 free festers. That does a lot.
I guess so, yeah.
But I also got sniped 2 times. My ghost died once and my cyclones died also. So...
Okay then,
Free oracles, so nice to get free oracles.
Always nice. Well, you've had your moment to shine, you've had your moment to brag about your version of Remade.
I tried to talk a bit, but it's obviously not my case.
Oh well, I'll look back a bit.
Like, it feels weird to talk to persons who are actually not there yet.
Oh well, don't worry, you'll manage, you'll work it out. You get used to it, you know? Ooh, nice, your ally.
I shall feed on this.
Envy with his battlecruisers, interesting. Very interesting.
Oh, free ghosts, oh so nice.
Well,
I love free ghosts.
Wow, you might want to you might have wanted to switch one of team 4 with one of team 3, but
well, Axcar was the one doing the teams.
Yeah, I guess.
So, there's an Infestor again.
Whoop whoop, Infestors.
Yeah, I killed 2 already, but I didn't kill Star Elf's Fester yet.
Star Elf, he is opposite, so that's alright. Your ally almost killed him just there, by the way, a couple of minutes ago, when you were attacking the battlecruisers. I saw.
But he will probably look out for Axcar's Ghost and Decimate's Ghost, which is dead by now. So, maybe I might get his Fester killed.
I don't know.
I might be moving too far.
I don't know. Mid is a detector, so it's always risky in my opinion. Oh, nice.
Ooh, this drop. Ooh.
Wow, Kons messaged me, Marine Arena is a piece of shit. Whoops. Oh well.
This is a dead Fester.
Oh, I didn't quite see. I'm still busy with... I was semi-busy with food stuff, so I'm not entirely...
I killed 3 Festers now. So nice.
Yeah.
So since my ally has Lancers...
Did I miss anything important in the chat? Not probably.
Lancers. I could go Immortals, or I could go Marauders. Or Reavers and Crawlers also be nice.
Reavers? I haven't
seen... Yeah, but Reavers don't fit so well with Cyclone.
Reavers, I've not seen them in for quite some time, actually. I haven't seen them in for quite some time.
I'm dying there.
Oh, I'm looking at Nuclear's perspective. No wonder I got all, no wonder this is happening the way it is.
Yuff. He's getting too much. I really want to snipe X-Code's Ghost when he's not watching.
Yeah.
Because he sniped me once too.
Payback.
When I wasn't paying attention enough.
You want to give him some payback?
Yeah, exactly.
Cool. I'm not going to tell you his position. Gotta
watch
Charlie.
So sad.
You already know every elite on the map, I assume, right?
Yeah, but I could counter Envy pretty badly, but apparently he doesn't know about the Cyclone so well, so I decided to not kill his battle creatures for now, just EMT them so he can't kill me.
Oh, that's very nice. Yeah, I think, let me see, which player are you? 6. Oh, nice. I think looking at his bounty, he could use some more feed with his stuff.
Yeah. Like, I'm not playing for the win, I'm playing for the fun, and I'm trying to make it fun for my opponents as well, if possible.
Yeah, that's always nice. It's hard. You know, when you have like really big shot Marine Arena players, like Grim Reaper and Yuki and all those people, you know, they really know how to take the fun away for less experienced pre-made players. They always go drop ships and kill everyone's merc, and that's really not a nice game to play for them then. You know,
Well, I
it's.
have no problem killing those who actually are good, but for Envy, he didn't play pre-mates for a long time, so.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Doesn't quite realize it's you. Anyway, here we are. 25 kills, not a lot. Oh, very interesting. This play. Too bad I can't really. Ooh, nice. He's in he's doing this and this at the same time. Oh, he got the ghost. I thought he. I thought he would go for this. You know, it's, what do you call that? What do you call it when you're busy with one thing? A distraction, that's what I want, a word I saw. He distracted with what went on here, and then with a ghost, he could do other stuff. Over here. I can't really tell too much because otherwise Vincent would know. Vincent's got no 4 damage upgrades. With that EMP.
This is a so dead matter back. Oh, but his compound died.
That's a shame. Oh, no energy for Void Prison. Interesting, I did not know this guy also had that. Oh, these units solo health.
Yo, that wasn't a bad idea.
Immortals, very interesting. Oh, green doesn't have enough to rebuild, that sucks. Well, maybe he can Void Prison and then blink and snipe the Battle Cruiser.
Yeah, but he's getting dropped again.
Oh. Oh, sneaky, sneaky.
I'm going to
He's
leave
going for
my
this.
Marines and my Cyclones there for him. So, in case Exco drops, his medevac is dead.
Whoa. Very lucky scan there. On the edge of the scan.
He got a Dark Templar?
What?
Did he get a Dark Templar or something?
I'm not gonna tell you what happened. That's cheating.
Oh, need to ask my other then.
Now your ally's Dark Templar is alive.
A dead medevac.
Very nice. Your ally was the one who threw the lucky scan, who had the lucky scan. He scanned a ghost. And. But the ghost got lucky, unfortunately. I guess I can tell you actually it's your ally. Doesn't matter that much then. Interesting. Seems to be a ghost arena, a lot of ghosts. Except for bottom right.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of investors and other stuff, obviously.
Whoa, Decimate having a lot of damage upgrades. You need a lot of damage upgrades for these Corsairs slash Oracles to work. Ah, no Induction or Supremacy. I guess I didn't rebuy them. Very interesting. Fluffy did rebuy them. It is kind of annoying. With almost every elite, you can see which upgrade they got, you know? But I don't really know how to tell that from the Corsair. Oh, careful with your cyclones. Although you're microing them, so you should be there. Phantoms, very interesting. Almost. Oh, that's a lot of money for Excalibur, though. I think you need to help your ally a bit there. I'm looking at the radar tower, even more forces streaming in. Oh damn, Queen Fester, very interesting. Who is it? Not this guy? This guy, very interesting. Oh, and this is also typical of him. But I'm gonna just do one thing. How do you, you know, with Skype, you can bring up the, usually when you start a Skype conversation with someone,
oh, god damn it! I didn't see this.
Oh, sucks.
It does. I didn't know he had reboarded his one already. Because it's not at once.
Very interesting, I wanna, ooh, that's that. What's it called? Infestor. Ooh, good choice. So, very interesting. I just muted myself from Vincent. Vincent, can you hear me? No, he can't. I just muted myself. It's alright. Anyway, yeah, it seems the Queen Fester and Crawler's very typical of.
There it goes, another Fester.
Oh, dropping Marines. What's he going for?
What is Exco doing?
He went for the.
Oh, he wanted to get the.
He wanted to get the Dark Templar, but oh no, that's his own. But yeah, anyway.
I really need to watch after my ally. I didn't think he would have such so much problems against Exco. Oh, I have no scan.
Yeah, well, his. His Phantom's hard to counter the Stalkers, of course, and it's pretty typical of Green Pussy Bro to go Stalk Lancer. He almost always goes that. Bomb Bap.
Yeah, he does indeed.
How to play is really neat with the pre-made scene. Oh.
But I have no scan for the high ground.
Your ally also doesn't have scan. Anyway, let's see what's happening over here. Oh, nasty things. Look at this, using Fluffy.
Oh, it's just hotkeys.
Fluffy was using the ghost. Using the ghost to snipe Decimate's ghost, I believe it was. And the queen.
There was a ghost there.
The queen had free reign.
I can feel it.
You can feel it. Vincent can't really hear me at the moment. I muted myself again. But look at this, the crawler mass. Oh, 9 damage. 9 damage, very interesting. Curious to see what the bounty board looks like, actually. I haven't quite seen them yet. Oh, man, this. Okay, look at this, all those units melting. Can Fluffy see this? So, yeah, he can on the minimap right now, but then he needs to pay attention. And there's already quite a lot of units here. Excalibur, can he go for the compound? Ooh, the last shot of the last units. Very nice, very lucky as well. Wanted to save you a bit sooner. That sucks. Yo, Vince, in case you didn't notice, I also muted myself. I mute myself regularly so I don't spoil things for you, you know?
Alright.
I hope you don't think I'm ignoring you or anything. I'm just, you know, giving the viewers some much needed love. Whoa, I totally missed what happened there. But this,
is a queen.
The queen is dead.
Oh, the battle cruisers, that hurts.
The battle cruiser, yeah, that hurts indeed.
Poor enemy.
I muted myself again, by the way. I don't know if you got. Oh, your ally got him, nice. Or. Vincent's ally got them, he can't hear me now. Really annoying, the when you start Skype conversation, you have this little toolbar thingy which with which you can mute yourself easily, but I clicked it away accidentally. Oh, very nice snipe. Oh, lucky Vincent with his. Oh, he's getting. Oh, nice, very, very professional.
That was close.
That was a very nice save by Vince. Good save, man.
I accidentally misclicked it one time before I managed to load it. I was like, no, my god.
Well, that was a really professional save, though. That's like a really good save, basically.
Well, I should have done it better, but You know, my micro sucks at the moment. Oh, an observer, an observer! No, stay!
Oh, I didn't even see the observer. Whoops. Oh man, I'm gonna actually go to Vincent's view. Let's see, oh, Excalibur with a dominating bounty. Oh, damn.
No, Exco has the highest.
Oh, Vince, you're in second place, followed by Fluff.
Still. Yeah, my maid actually feed Axco a lot, like, a lot.
Yeah, but on the other hand, Excalibur's mate, looking at his bounty, he's not doing too well.
But no, of course, I killed his Fester like 4 times. God damn it, these upgrades. Oh no, double ghost with 8 upgrades.
Oh damn. Oh damn. That's dangerous, mate. Those Dark Templar better watch out. Oh, they aren't alive at the moment. 3 gas. Ooh, Fluffy. Sneaky, sneaky. Look at the... he has a 1 gas worth a hero. I'm not seeing where it is. Oh, there it is. Cool. I gotta do more with my food stuff. I'm too busy casting and not eating. And I need to drink some water as well. And tough life. Tough life. Not gonna bore Vincent with this talk.
I'm going to let this feed to him.
Yeah, that's very. That was Bone Bappa's very nice feed. Anyway, alright, so I'm gonna go off to my food for 1 second. Oh, it's gone cold. Whoop, snap. It's gone pretty cold, actually. That wasn't what was supposed to happen. Ooh, will they notice this observer? Nah, probably not. With the bushes and all, Dub Top Right's gonna see it. What? I didn't mute myself, right?
I actually managed to spot an observer which was not moving. This is crazy.
That's pretty insane.
I don't know how I saw this.
Yeah, that's pretty insane. I was just talking about that, like, yeah, they're never gonna spot that observer, and there you come rushing in and you just snipe it. I was like, what?
I was surprised I saw that. I'm not sure whether it moved for 1 second, or why I did see it.
And I was completely still by the time you arrived. Maybe you looked a bit sooner than you came in with your medevac. Oh, this is going to be so annoying. I hate it when people do this to me. Siege tanks, dun 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 dun.
Oh, goddammit.
Ooh, that...
That's my medevac, I need to get another one.
It is really nice to see players like Boom Bop, newer players, enter the pre-made scene. Not a lot of players have the courage to join in on pre-made simply because they are so hard. They're extremely hard.
Yeah.
So, grats to Boom Bop for that. And Envy and Envy's ally, Decimated was. Right?
Ah, this funnel sucks, and I can't get a medevac.
Oh man.
If Envy wasn't blocking me from the shop, I could have killed all 3 tanks at once.
Unlucky.
Yeah. And he's still blocking this. Why is he doing such stuff?
Oh, nice.
I need to guard my allies' compound, so I have nothing to drop.
Nice pickup there, I'll go on the observer.
Seems like I need to re-enable marines again and upgrade these. Because I ain't having enough of anything at the moment. How are you scanning my base to see whether the ghost is inside?
Well, red scanning. Now, this was a really weird place to scan for red. Nope. There, I muted myself again. That was a really weird place to scan for red. Usually, you want to scan right here. I always, like, all my scans are always in the bases, that is. If I want to know something about the base, I always scan right here. Because if you scan at this point, you can see this compound, you can see the command centers, you can see this compound, and you can see...
Oh, this is a so lucky ghost.
Now you can see
Very
virtually every
smiling.
you can see virtually every unit. No upgrades, bomb up. No, Fester's still alive, so. No damage upgrades. Fluffy, relaxing, waiting. I think he wants to lure out the Fester of Bomb Bop. Oh, that's very nice for Vincent. Very nice, picking up all the siege tanks and stuff.
But it's his fleet.
His Fester a bit in the middle of- No!
What are you laughing at?
Oh, an insane play by Excalibur. He had a really nice play here, Excalibur.
On the queen?
No, I'm not gonna say what happened there, but...
On the queen, of course, the queen is dead, nice.
I'm not saying anything.
Yeah,
it
was enough, I think.
I'll tell you just that what he did there was pretty fucking insane. Think of two minerals. Oh. Mm-hmm. No, oh, I missed this. Yeah, I'm gonna mute myself again for Vincent. This is gonna be such good Fester food.
So, basically, I need to cover my base, because if I do not, and I get dropped again...
Indeed. Looking at Envy Bounty, not too high. Start off as the lowest, but with his queen, he's still very useful for his ally. Bomb up on the other hand.
Oh, there was.
Having a really hard time.
I thought I saw a queen there. Or another hero on down on the creep. These crawlers. Why are you here? Or did you mute yourself?
Oh, what? I'm busy eating.
Oh, that's why. I hate saving yourself.
Oh man. I think I need to get some more water.
I have no boost. Why do I have no boost?
I don't know.
I do, but it's too late, I think.
Yeah, that was a bit too late.
Yeah, goddammit. Three ghosts and two of them. This was sad. I didn't get that feed.
I'm just gonna say this. No, actually, never mind that. But you think you can fix that? The spawning position of the saviors.
Saviors or
The spawn position of the saviors, where they pop out of the command center.
Yeah, I can do that.
Because in the default of StarCraft, it always spawns on the south side, I believe. That would be.
Can do that, no problem.
That would be cool. Ooh, Decimate got decimated there. Maybe I shouldn't. Okay, that was really. GG. No re. He was done with that. After that happened, hot damn, I can imagine you not liking. Too bad for Envy, though. That really sucks for Envy. Ally leaving like that, though, that's always lame. There goes Excalibur. Alright, I'm gonna. Yeah, I muted myself for Vincent again.
All these crawlers. Ah, the oracles.
Yeah, them crawlers are pretty much OP. Oh, there goes the.
You shouldn't say that. I'm getting scared if you do that.
No problem, no worries. It's just nice stuff. It doesn't matter.
I need to think about these queens. Or rather about the queen.
Yeah, at the
sooner
moment.
Sooner or later.
At the moment it's just singular. Oh, Envy left. Ruh-roh. Oh, you see that?
Yeah, I do.
Oh damn, that's a lot of crawlers. They can two-shot command center almost. Oh, did you get it?
No, unfortunately not.
Ah, drat. Them crawlers though, holy moly.
But I got 800 minerals for that.
Wasn't that... Oh no, never mind. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hot damn, I really gotta be careful. I wanted to shout out what happened here, but I gotta be careful for Vincent. Not telling him what just happened. If I told Vincent, like, or if I'd said anything which would hint to this, Vincent, and Vincent knew this, then he'd just come rushing in, exploiting the situation. So, but anyway, that was a close call by Excalibur, and I expect more snipes. Although with 3 armor, he had to buy the 3 armor just to save himself. Look at that, also a fairly large mass here. Just to do that. I think Vincent can see the creep receding, probably. So he knows the compound is dead at least, but more than that, it's going to be hard. Anyway, ooh, farming a bit, he wants to get enough for his compound. Oh, Vincent, moving in on this. Ooh, no mercs. No mercs for either of them. That's very dangerous. The only thing they have got going... The only thing they got going for themselves right now is just the fact that they got a hero. This hero is easily sniped, as you can see, 3,000 health points, way less than in the other Marine Arena. The other Marine Arena, you could easily get a Queen Fester with like 10,000 health, and that's like impossible to snipe, you know? You gotta. I think the health scaled better than the damage on Ghost Snipe or something in the Filmos Marine Arena, which is pretty damn insane. He doesn't have too much upgrades actually, 5 on his marine. Maybe I should have checked that a bit sooner for you guys, but I got all the range, 2 weapon speeds. Fluffy, ooh, finally has enough to rebuild his compound. I think it really needs to, yeah, he really needs to do that, fix his mess. Meanwhile, Excalibur happily is sitting and relaxing, you know. What's his bounty, Excalibur? Oh, that bounty's pretty damn insane. Anyway, this is the altered version of Marine Arena, and if I remember correctly, they voted for what, sudden death only happens when there are 2 teams left. Exactly for this kind of situation, when usually sudden death hits, there's 3 teams left, and in this case, that would heavily, that would be a real disadvantage for top left, seeing as they would be in between 2 teams. So they changed it to sudden death only initiates when there's only 2 teams left. Which is pretty fair in this way. Oh, that's a bug. That's unintended! So, note to self, don't burrow the queen. 1,500, that's a lot actually. Don't think it will matter too much, but hey. Oh, Excalibur waiting. Waiting for love. Oh, he's going for the oracles, but they blink away. Oh, that's nice fungal there. You can't load in. Oh, you can't load in fungal units. Oh, you fungled that. Very nice. Oh, ooh. Nice, nice, nice. Getting that with the last shot. The last unit. Very nice. Very, very, very nice. Ooh, the fessor. Oh yeah, that's right, the camera does weird stuff. Ooh, totally missed Vincent's dropping though. Ooh, this is not a full base, is it?
Oh, really?
Still though, this base is really, really empty. No armor upgrades. No armor upgrades, as you can see, only on the Fluffy's command center. Wow, that thing is regenerating pretty fast, actually. Cool. On the other map, it regenerates way slower, which kind of sucks. Ooh, nice observer. No, Vincent. Ooh, saving it with a transfuse, I believe. As you can see, no sudden death. Yeah, that was kind of not good by Vincent. And now they just know that top left used one savior, and that's pretty damn major. Wow, seems like Star Elf is sitting on a lot of minerals. Are they? Minus two. Ah, it is Excalibur trolling, I think. Oh. That felt weird. I had something stuck in my teeth, and it almost felt like my teeth fell out or something. Muton. Very interesting mutalisks. I guess that was what he was saving up for. Still no health upgrades at all, that's really weird to see. Normally you want to get some health upgrades, you know, to protect against snipe. But nope. As you can see, creeping all over the place for maximum amount of map vision. Star Elf still playing zoomed in, which is weird. Alright, let's start talking to Vincent again. Yo, Vincent, what's up?
Well, Camping Queen is up, I think. I might go for a Void Seeker.
Very interesting, very cool.
Unfortunately, somebody scanned. No, why would you scan? I saw that ghost. there have been a three ghosts! So sad. I'm not getting this ghost there, am I?
Oh, well, you can't have it all. Oh, very nice.
If I move my phoenix next to this queen, this is not going to go well. Especially since he has creep here. I spot that from miles. Creep no good.
Nice seeker there, though.
Oh, there's another infestor. Ah, why don't I have scans?
Well, that sucks. Ooh. Hey.
Well,
I couldn't
load the units I had in the low ground because they were fungled. Also, I could have killed Beast and saved my Phoenix as well.
Well, your ally got the kill, right?
Hmm?
Didn't your ally get the kill? The Fester dead.
Yeah, he got it, but my Phoenix died. Unfortunately, because if I could load the fungled units, then the Phoenix had moved back on the issue order. Oh, why doesn't it drop?
What?
Oh, come on!
Now remember, Vincent, don't say anything about the Savior.
Yeah, I will.
Not Savior.
I'm not commenting this. But I got the minerals I need for another Phoenix. I might go for the Void Seeker.
Cool. Curious to see what you've done with it.
Tag it to my medevac and then left the queen. Yo, are you for real now?
Are you for real? Don't you want to savior this? Cancel your...
Yeah, I can't. I did. Oh, there was a Phoenix.
Yeah, you have the Phoenix queued up. I was looking at it and I was like, 2,500 health, you can do this, but nah, you're just 1 millisecond too slow. Yeah, that sucks. You had two saviors, if I remember correctly. Green is like, ruh-roh, gotta make some plans at your fortress, aye. Anyway, now I can just talk about whatever I want without restrictions since you're dead. So that's the bright side.
Did Starve drop these marines?
No, it was Excalibur who dropped the marines. 10 marine upgrades, hot damn.
Because I seen blue.
I'm 99% sure it was Excalibur. Does it matter who did it?
No.
Okay then. No, Staroff, he doesn't even have any marine upgrades. Staroff couldn't have done it.
But how did Axcar feed so large with having 8 upgrades on Ghost this early?
I don't know, I didn't kill the Queen a lot actually, so it's kind of surprising to me too. I just did well, I guess, versus other stuff. But I don't know, maybe it also has something to do with his ally being very low bounty, you know? Whoa. Gesundheit.
Oh.
Don't die on me now, I still need you for the rest of the game. Oh, look. That lucky sir. That lucky sir. But it would be terribly inconvenient to me if you just die now, you know? If you can just wait like 15 minutes when the game is over.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, did you see that savior? Hot damn. Yeah. Oh man, from my vision...
Accidentally took, when I tried to breath, I took, water instead of air.
Oops, that's not cool.
No.
Oh damn, did you see that savior by Bone Bap though? That was...
It was like, in your face.
I looked at my screen, I can also see the minerals you get the, you know, and it was like, oh, 16, everywhere 16. Very nice.
Oh, there's also a queen now. Apparently you get the messages when you're an observer. I know, even when you have Revelation on Tosson.
Ah, what?
I didn't get the message about Boombat's Queen.
Yeah, I think the message... I checked in the previous game, you know, where... I checked the previous game of Marine Arena Remade about... and I checked the Void Seeker announcement, and I realized there was none when you revived it. It was absolutely no matter what I did, there was just no revival message that the Void Seeker entered the field again.
Hmm.
I don't know, but the weird thing is when you make a Colossus clone, you know, the Colossus Ultimate, then it does give a message when you use the Ultimate.
I wonder why it doesn't for the Void Seeker. And maybe I just missed the announcement for the Queen.
I don't know. Alright, pause.
Why did it take him 7k to get the queen?
I don't know, he lost his queen like a million times, you gotta realize.
His queen or his infestor?
Not his infestor, he lost his infestor like a million times earlier, you know. I mean, look at his upgrades. He has zero, I don't know if you can see them, but he has zero damage, zero health, and zero everything on everything, you know? He doesn't have any upgrades except for his queen. The queen is the only thing he has. He literally has nothing at all.
The queen is.
Oh, he did have an anti-hero tower. He does have an anti-hero tower, that's interesting. It's a very interesting choice and logical with the Queen Fester out. Oh, look at this, 600 kills. Although it's also weird to me, the Star Elf also has a very few upgrades. If you look at this, he only has like one or two upgrades, two damage upgrades, but only one or two health upgrades. Let me see, only oh, he has zero actually, never mind that. He still has zero health upgrades, which is really weird.
So, to Queen, it's actually 4K and 600 minerals. If you do not lose the Infestor ones.
Oh, I don't know.
So, you must have lost 3K Infestors.
I don't know, man. I only know that he lost it a lot, but
Oh, no, not 3K because he also has a tower, so that makes 2.6K Infestors. On the rebuild, we had 225, do we?
yeah, and probably his compound also got sniped and all that stuff, you know. Maybe he bought a couple of
Well, if he
Berserkers.
just lost investors, he would lo have lost 11.
I don't know. Well, if no one's gonna
But
attack.
early game, it's quite nice that we have spam EMP prevented. So, you need to invest into ghost upgrades, but I'm yet not sure if it's still too strong, the EMP.
I think no, the EMP, it's fine now.
But people don't know they need to buy health upgrades to prevent spamming.
Here, maybe that's a better question actually. One plus in three. Is Fluffy here?
I don't know.
Alright, in two, one. Star Elf said go go, so it's cool. And Fluffy says, rolling over the floor laughing, so that's cool. That's cool. It's all cool. There's still 1 point defense shown out here. Keep looking at. For no reason.
Like, in the early game, I think Green lost his compound 4 times. And he lost about 8 or 9 Dark Templars.
Yeah, that sucks.
Like I told him, if you see somebody is upgrading ghosts, get health upgrades on your Dark Templars. So hero health, which normally nobody buys, but in this case it comes pretty handy. Which is pretty much the only reason there is hero health still.
Indeed. Oh, pretty soon the creep's gonna be overlapping. Which is gonna be funny.
You get 50 HP on each Dark Templar, on the Fester, on and on the High Templar, 50 HP each, and the EMP does scale with 25. So if you spam 2 EMPs, it's 50 damage per upgrade. So heroes scale exactly the same.
Cool. Very interesting.
So if you keep watching the upgrades of your opponent and just get enough health upgrades, and if you don't have enough, leave your hero alone, then you should be safe against spamming EMP.
But look at this, the Queen Fester, no queen, there's it's kind of
Yeah,
funny
double
because
queen.
there's not a single Queen Fester with health upgrades at the moment, which is kind of funny.
Yeah, it had been easier if they did some health upgrades. But of course, if you do some health upgrades, you're getting the queen later, and you don't want to do that.
Yeah, I guess. Also funny, Bombap chose to go to get two armor upgrades instead of damage
Why didn't
upgrades.
Boombap kill all the air like he could have?
I don't know, I think he's really scared of ghosts of Fluffy because Fluffy has a ghost if I remember.
Yeah,
No,
but he doesn't have two, does he?
he doesn't have a ghost actually. He has three gas left, so that means he doesn't have any heroes at the moment. Unless he bought gas, but I doubt that. And I think there's no threat at all for Bombap's queen at the moment. The worst thing there is the opposite queen, and the or Corsair probably, but that's about it.
I think to have this longer EMP is a good thing. I mean the
Longer, no energy regeneration.
preventing of energy regeneration, because it's like the only soft counter that exists to Queen at the moment.
Yeah, indeed. I don't know, I like the arena as it is at the moment. I think, yeah, I just quite like it at the moment. Also, to the viewers out there, if you've seen my previous video, you just gotta compare the lag, man. Look at this. And this is like I'm observing, you know, which technically would be even more units which I have to render, and still it runs really smoothly in comparison to the last game where I played with you, Vincent. That was just picture story, and this is like such. It's just a
Yeah.
delight to my eyes, you know. It's just so much better
If
on
we were
this.
about to play the late game of the other map here, we definitely had won this.
Yeah, past sudden death on the other map would be like terrible. If there's no sudden death on the other map, that's like really
No,
bad.
this map is two teams remaining. You
Yeah,
said that
that's what
the
I
other
mean.
map, there's no sudden death, but on the other map, there's 1 hour sudden death.
Indeed. Ooh, what's this? Huh? Oh, well, there's one Hydralisk burrowed on the map, and I was looking at the mini map, and like, there's one weird color there, but that explains that.
But why would Star Elf go first for a really expensive queen and then add a Mutalisk with zero upgrades?
New meta or something? I don't know.
It makes no sense to me.
I'm not
Now
sure.
boom back down with three. Oh no, come on, you can get these Mutalisks.
Oh, nah, he's not gonna get that. But Excalibur just don't. What's his marine upgrade? 10. Very interesting.
He's just ripping through the Mutalisks and the crawlers at the moment.
Yeah, at the moment. And what's whoa, what the hell is Starf spending his money on? He got 2k in the bank. I feel like Starf is just like not spending his money at all.
Yeah, but how, I wonder, like, he has 12k and just two upgrades on the queen. Where did all his money go?
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. He did have to rebuy his Merc a couple of times, so he also has. He doesn't.
And he, I did, didn't he have phantoms first?
Not. I don't think so, actually.
Because I killed his compound and it was something like 250 worth.
Can't remember. I don't think so. Oh, a nuke. Oh, I got special announcements. It said Fluffy's Merc. Oh, but he cancelled it. Nice with the Oracle. He doesn't see the ghost, or does he? Yeah, he does. Oh, that Fluffy Oracle though. I think he'd recall. Oh, nine. Oh, damn. Oh, he could have saved it probably. If he'd done mass recall, he had the energy. He could have. Almost killing those.
Beans are still nasty.
Kind of. Oh, nice. Nice observer pickup.
You need to blink this, you need to.
If you type anything, it goes to all chat, right? You don't have any ally chat,
No,
does
I
it?
don't have anything anymore.
Cool.
Since I said keep watching.
Yeah, even if you keep playing, also a nice little thing about this map, if you keep playing and you lost everything and you want to observe, you just gotta type a command. Like, what was the command again? Watch or something, right?
Watch, just watch.
Yeah, if you just
I
type.
can, yeah, I can yet observe the game.
If you type this, you can just observe the game, yeah, after you've lost your command center, which is cool. Which is really cool. Oh, this, oh, Excalibur. I can't click it, but it's dead. Hot damn. This
That was
immediate.
worth it. That really was worth it.
Yeah, it was.
Like, did he get 600 or 900? 600. 600.
600, I believe. I didn't see it, but I
You know,
think.
it's funny, I made this game, but I yet don't have all the values in mind.
Oh, well, that's only natural. There's so much stuff to remember. It'd be pretty insane if you knew everything. But the thing is, Star Elf had like 1,500 minerals in his bank. Still has a lot of money. Why is he not spending it? He's like, he has so much money in the bank, but he's just not spending it, which is really weird.
You know, it's surprising. Normally, if you have that much creep on the map, it would lag like hell.
Yeah, indeed. I also got like a highest settings, you know, and still pretty smooth. What the hell did Starf spend his money on? He just lost 600 minerals, but I don't see where he spent it on. What he spent it on.
Rebuilding his compound, of course.
No. It was after he rebuilt his compound. He spent another 600, and he still has 1,000 in the bank, but he's still
health?
Like...
Health upgrades?
No, still zero health on everything.
Building defense?
I don't know. It was 600, I think it was. Which he...
Yeah, 600 is two upgrades on building defense.
Oh, yeah, that's probably... But he still has 1,000 minerals, probably for his queen. I think that's the reason he has so much money, is just so he can rebuy the queen if he needs to.
Makes sense.
I guess that's just... yeah, I think that makes a lot of sense, yeah, I just... For when his army is just worthless, you know, so he's just waiting, he's just saving it up. Keeping always 1,000 minerals in the bank.
You'll be right back.
Yeah.
Get some water.
Ooh, nice seeker, nice. Very nice. He did get the countermeasure upgrade. So that means the seeker will have a less splash. It'll have higher damage on what it hits, but it'll has a but the seeker missile will have a smaller radius. Whoa, this plus 3 roll. That Oracle going to town, 140 kills, what yo. That's pretty sick. Bone bath, 33 kills, that's not a lot. 300 maximum. Oh, you got a health upgrade, by the way. Look at this, the good old fluffy train. I don't think he's gonna do much with the Seeker. Ooh, watch out with the one Raven. Seekers do... Although, actually, they should be doing quite some damage. A Scatterer with the pro map awareness, though. Seeing every engagement, knowing when the base is anti-dropping it. Pretty pro. Pretty tired. Gonna go to sleep soon, probably. Oh, this might be the end. This might be the end. Nothing more to say here. Nothing more to do as well. But this means sudden death is gonna initiate soon. And with sudden death, ooh. Fluffy, how does Fluffy know this? What the hell? Oh, he's not actually going for the queen, that's also a possibility. Yeah, how the hell did Fluffy know how the hell did Fluffy know that there was a queen there? You water mate. Anyway, 13. Oh, terror. Very, very dangerous marines. Might as well just use this, 5 armor. That's gonna take a long time. He's trying to hold on to the last of his units. Ooh, just... What's Excalibur doing, by the way? Star, tell Fluffy to chill. Yes, not sure. Well, JJ, it's not JJ yet, mate. Excalibur and no mass at all, and he needs mass for sudden death, although Fluffy, I guess. Oh, Bone Bap left? What the hell? Why did he do that? That sucks. I still thought they had a real chance. I guess he. Yeah. Queen. Revived. Yeah, he lost him only once, actually. Really weird of him to lose like this. Oh man, that's yeah, that sucks for Excalibur. Oh damn, Excalibur had a real shot at winning this with his ally, you know. Seeing as if I'm gonna look at the bounty. He was ahead, not by the most, but still. He's still ahead, so. Yo, Vince, you here?
Yeah, I'm back now.
Cool. Spoiler alert, Excalibur's mate just left. Bon Pap, he just left the game because he lost his queen once.
Oh.
And that's pretty sad, because Excalibur had a real chance of winning with the queen out, but nope. Those observers, though. Just trolling back and forth, and this Hydralisk is still just chilling over here.
I hope there won't be any rage after this match.
What?
I hope there will be not. There won't be any rage after this match.
I don't think so. Yeah, maybe probably a bit of rage towards Bombap for leaving so suddenly, because that was kind of stupid. But yeah, I don't know, man. Oh, the herd. Yeah, Excalibur, no Merc compound, because that's just useless. We definitely should organize a couple of low-level pre-mates like the previous one. Yeah, that's maybe also the truth. There's not much going on, that sucks. That sucks. Gotta fast forward. Can't really do much. Can't really say much.
Let's see if Exca can pull it off.
I doubt it. He has no map. Well, he has no map control at all, you know, and his units are. There's a lot of useless units in base which are gonna just get fungled, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Plus, Star Elf could. It's very possible for Star Elf to just buy the destroy all base defense and come swooping in, killing at least Bone Bap's command center. Maybe even his Excalibur's command center.
But I think Excalibur might do it if he EMPs the queen.
Yeah, I think it's. Yeah, I don't know. There's a lot of Corsairs as well.
He might wait for sudden death.
Probably. The chat's pretty insane though. But the oracles are just gonna. I think the oracles are gonna melt this Nova. Gonna not be cool. Meanwhile, Hydra the Hunter still burrowed over here and he moves out. Still need to add a small countdown for sudden death.
Oh, queen, yes, a queen. There we have some lag on this splash.
Yeah, well, with these large mounts. That's so much plus 10. Holy moly, that he didn't realize that. I guess the nuke is kind of silent. Oh, but he. Yeah. The mass. Ooh, damn. Look at that. I'm damaging it quite a lot just for 1 millisecond. The mass is just too much.
It was
much.
A massive nuke.
Imagine if that nuke had been slightly more to the north, you know, where it would have also hit the nukes.
Air, yeah.
Or the area, I mean. If it had hit the air, that would have been GG, I think. That would
most
have been
likely, yes.
No saviors as well for Star Elf. How does this work? Well, also zero saviors for Excalibur, but also zero mass for Excalibur. That's going to be an issue. Whoopsie. Whoopsie daisy. Meanwhile, stocking up two nukes. Oh, there's a slight tooltip mishap. With the tactical nuke strike on the Nova, it has a capital N before the word calls for no reason. You see it? Oh no, you can't. Never mind, you can't see it, you can't select it. Did you lose the queen once? Ripperini. Oh, going. If Excalibur can pull this off, that would be sick, but I don't know.
I think he can if he gets some anti-air to deal the Mutalisks and the Oracles. So if he goes for Vikings and three Corruptors and then Micro Synova, probably he might just pull it off.
When does sudden death hit actually?
10 minutes after last team died.
Yeah, I get that, but when is 10 minutes after he died?
I don't know when he died.
Yeah, well, me neither. Me neither. Oh, did he have? He had ultrasonic pulse. He could use that. Also, fun fact: ultrasonic pulse doesn't cost any energy. I realized. It just has a very large cooldown, which is kind of cool. I still think the U for the ultrasonic pulse is like on the way other side of the map. Oh, here he goes, here he goes. I don't doubt he's gonna get so lucky with this nuke though. I don't think he's gonna, Fluffy's gonna let himself get hit by two nukes. All he needs to do is attack once with the... Oh!
But he lost two of them.
Yeah.
Is it just a nuke Nova?
He lost a Nova. Yeah, I think it was GG since his ally left. To be honest. Because...
Now the Oracles were lucky to get the...
Excalibur killing his own command center with little success. How does that work even with attacking your own command center? Because it seems to be just doing one damage.
No, it just set the damage dealt to your own buildings to zero.
Well, it still does damage if you can.
It's not like how do I say this? It's not absolute. It's like more like a multiplicator you have. So if you have you set it to 0.001. Then the damage is reduced from 50 down to 1, and even if you set it to 0, it's almost 0, but not entirely 0. So, depending on whether the engine counts 1 or not, it does 1 damage or 0.
Cool, well, weird stuff. Well, guys, hope you like that, and I'll see you guys later.